Hello everyone, welcome back to your class 1 science class. Your chapter weather is text part we completed and its exercise part we already started yesterday in your online class. So we completed question A to question C and here question D and question E remaining, so we have to complete it now. So take your copy book with you everyone and you have to write those answers in your copy book, okay, not in your textbook. I mentioned it every day, so take your copy book. Let's start with question D, that is think and answer. So you have to read the question at first, then you have to think about it, then answer it. So why do we like to sit in sunshine in winters? That thing you can relate nowadays because nowadays many of us enjoy this sunshine daytime in the winter season, in this season. So why do we like to sit in sunshine in winters? Because it keeps ourselves warm. The sunshine, the winter, we like to sit in sunshine in winter because it keep ourselves warm. So that's why we sit in sunshine in winter, because the sunshine gives us heat and we will be warm if we sit in sunshine. So that's why we sit in sunshine, to keep ourselves warm. Next is question number E. That is a valuable corner questions and tick the correct answer. So read this statement first and choose the correct option from your book. So Rohit sees a poor person dressed in rags and shivering in cold. Rohit, a boy who sees a poor person dressed in rags and shivering in cold. That's too much cold and we all shivering if we didn't wear the sweater, the woolen clothes, right? So outside his home, outside of his home, he see that. Rohit requests his mother to give him an old blanket. We all have old blanket, right? So if we give this old blanket to the poor person, it will be helpful to that man. So Rohit also requests his mother to give him an old blanket because the poor man dressed in rags and shivering in cold. So what values do you learn from Rohit? The first option, to be honest and polite. Second option, to be selfish and greedy. And third option, to be kind and loving. And I think as the Rohit helped to the poor person, he is very kind and he is also so loving. So correct option is option C, to be kind and loving. So that is the correct option. Okay. So here we completed question D and question E. Previous day we completed the previous part of this chapter, and the next year offline class we will start the new chapter, our Earth. So till then you have to practice this exercise part and the text part of weather very attentively, and hope you all get the syllabus of science of your term 2. that his all total will be health except the we need house. Except we need house, we up to the sun, moon and stars, your exam will be held. Okay, so read the chapter very attentively. I already post your syllabus in the e-portal chat box. So everyone please check there, and if you can't understand, you can ask me the next online class. Okay, so that's all everyone. Have a nice day and bye.